Shalom, shalom, my brothers. And this is a message to Seth. They call you the Antichrist, but I don't like using that word, brother, because first and foremost, you are a good man, okay? A lot of shit that played out, it was because it was other shit, okay? It was other bullshit, you was being influenced. Other people painted you bad, okay? But you're not a bad man, Seth. You're not a bad man, okay? You did a lot of shit to me. You took my wife. You know, you did a lot of shit and you killed me several times. But, understand, you were not a bad man, Seth. So what I'm trying to tell you, brother, is don't try to continue to be a bad man, okay? Don't continue to compete with me. Don't continue to do all this evil shit that you did to me in a past life. Stop it, brother. Stop it. You are a good man, okay? And you will find what you were looking for on this planet, okay? You will find love, okay, other than Isis, okay? Because she's wonderful. Yes, she's a wonderful woman, okay? So understand, you will find somebody. Not only that, you'll find money, love. But what you gotta do, brother, is you gotta stop surrounding yourself around bad people. You gotta stop surrounding yourself around people who don't love you. People who ain't right with you. So brother, understand, my African brother from my past life, understand, brother, I love you for who you is. I love you, brother. So brother, don't continue the sick cycle with me. Don't. It ain't worth it to fight with me anymore. You've been doing it every lifetime, so stop, brother. Stop.